Mrs. Nelson. We got your vaccination for you, Miss Nelson.
Boys, you really did it. I can't believe it. For a while there, I thought I would... Excuse me. I thought I wasn't going to be... Gosh. Excuse me.